Cue the intro.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
ram, pork, dog.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat. You name it.
Gobble, gobble.
Lamb, gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble.
Beans, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
Good morning, Wilson. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Kira. And today is Monday, November 20th, 2023.
And we are Wilson Video bringing you your Warrior News.
Yeehaw to all the students who dressed up as cowboys or cowgirls.
I'm thinking we might need to see more lumberjacks.
Hopefully seeing a lot of flannel today.
And don't forget the overalls for the farmers.
Either way, teachers, get your counts in to Miss Martin for the House Spirit Challenge.
Right now, the Red House is in the lead with the House Challenge.
Congratulations last week to the Gray House for winning last week's food drive.
Come on, Blue House, we can catch up.
Don't forget, tomorrow is roulette event in your PJs and hats.
In important PBIS news, tomorrow is our quarter one reward event.
Names of students who qualified for the event will be posted in the cafeteria and outside by the lunchroom.
On Tuesday, students will be sent down to the cafeteria for an optional movie and popcorn. If they are watching the movie, remember to be respectful like a real movie theater.
If a student just wants to eat popcorn, they can get the popcorn and go back to class. Only one more day after today. Then it's Thanksgiving break.
Max and Katrina went around asking staff and students about their holiday tradition for Thanksgiving.
Let's cue to that now.
Good morning, Wilson. I'm Katrina, and today we're going to be asking students what their family traditions are for Thanksgiving.
Emmett, Blue House, I like eating up that potatoes.
Riley, I'm in Blue House. I eat ham.
Naaman House.
Oh, my name's Tegan, and I'm in Green House. Go to my house, my mom cooks, then we eat, then they all leave.
House and name?
Connor and Pink House.
What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving?
Eating lots of food.
What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving?
So every Thanksgiving, my wife and two kids and I run the turkey trot in downtown Detroit. And then once we're all tired from that, we go and have a little mini breakfast at Ram's Horn. I don't know why we chose Ram's Horn, but that's what we do. And then we sit around and watch football and prepare for our big meal.
Naaman House.
Mariana Goldhouse.
What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving?
We normally just have a big dinner with my family.
Naaman House.
I'm Kira, and I'm in Blue House.
What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving?
My family always goes to my aunt's house to eat. It's not my aunt, it's my mom's aunt, and we just have a big dinner. We watch football. We just hang out because she invites other people over, like extended family, and it's really nice.
Naaman House.
My name's Reed. My house is gray. My favorite tradition is eating all the food.
Naaman House.
Noah, Gray House, and I like eating up turkey.
Naaman House.
Ellie and Gray.
What are your family traditions for Thanksgiving?
We just go to my mom's house or my grandma's house, and we just hang out.
Wow, those are some really cool traditions. My traditions are to go to my grandma's and spend time with my family. Now back to the anchors.
What's a Thanksgiving tradition for you, Libby?
I go to my grandma, grandpa's, and my aunt and uncle's.
Let's take a pause and view the lunch menu for today and tomorrow.
Let's also take a pause and wish the following students a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Right after Thanksgiving break, all students who have gym will start swimming.
Take a look at this graphic now to know when you are swimming and be prepared.
The Warrior Closet is closed for the next 2 days.
Well, that's all for this Motivational Monday.
Now please stand, put your hand in your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.